I've worked on 5 guitars. I mean, this is taking a stab in the dark. Addicted. We work on 5 guitars? 4 or 5 guitars? Hundreds of guitars. Well, yes. Hundreds of guitars and mats. Several different models, and I'm so proud of every one of them. And the greatest aspect of it is that people who don't even like me very much love the guitars that I'm. And I find that a beautiful manipulation has taken place, whereby people have not much fan of his music, but I gotta say, guitar is phenomenal. Music play my guitars, not because they're not because they're fans per se of my music, but because we built together
great guitars,
great products, great guitars with a DNA that's necessary. You know, I call it spec roulette. When people just throw a bunch of specs together and go, well, this one's got this top. We never did that. We never just went spec roulette. Everything was so thoughtful.
Well, it's so artistic, and that's what you brought to the table. He's like a art student.
Thank
you. You know?
Well, the thing about working with Dick is that a lot of people don't realize that they don't need to have as many steps in between ideating and creating. And Dick is so sterling and sharp and clear and focused. And one conversation can build a guitar, and I think a lot of people in this room deal with phone calls all the time in which they try to get things started. And it'll take hundreds of phone calls to get to the first yard line. And one time someone said, a great doctor to me said one time when I was like, wow, you're a great doctor, he said, I'm a lumper, not a splitter. And I just love that phrase, you know, the way you put it together is just, we just do this, we just do that, and we just, you know what I'm talking about? We just moved
all the matters is tone.
And I'm just so proud of the work that we've done together.
And he's playing my guitar, and he's putting his DNA all over it.
This is a song that sort of brought me to that next world of songs that I discovered from listening to Bob Dylan and the band and Neil Young. Maybe I'll never be my own freestanding original artist, but I do enjoy writing love letters to music with my songs. Boy, goodbye cold, goodbye rain, goodbye sorrow, and goodbye shame. And then I went with my headphones on, but on the flat of the song in the back of my soul. Ghost in town, the Queen of California is stepping down, down, down. Well, hello, beauty, and hello, strange. Well, hello, wonder, tell me what's your name. He went looking for the son of Neil Young after the gold rush of 1971. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Just found out a ghost of town, the Queen of California is stripping down, down, down.
Just found out a ghost left town. I just found out a ghost.